Shravan. Today onwards, we'll focus on only how to learn and improve our communication. Okay. For that, there are 10 things are there.
10 things are there. What are
10 things are there? We think. Those 10 things are now I'll explain. Okay. See, first one is.
Okay, what is the first
word?
Word
of the day.
Word of the day.
Okay.
So simple.
For that, first one is word of the day. And then second one is sentence of the day.
Sentence of the day.
Okay. And third one is riddle of the day.
What? Riddle of the day?
Yes. Okay. And then thought of the day.
What?
Yes. Okay. Then any question? GK question.
GK question?
Of the day. Okay.
Of the day.
Then story of the day. Every day
of the
we
day.
Should learn must and should one story. Okay. Then speech.
Speech
of the day. Okay.
What?
Then math of the day.
What?
We should solve any math. Okay.
Yeah. It's very
then GK of the day, math of the day.
News of the day.
Yes, exactly. News of the day. Okay.
What? News of the day.
Rhyme of the day.
Yes. Finally,
rhyme.
Rhyme also. Okay.
Rhyme. Very simple. We can tell the rhymes.
Yes. Rhyme of the day.
Okay. Tell.
These ten are very useful to improve our communication.
English communication.
Yes. Okay.
Okay.
Penny and Shravan. Now take a pledge.
Yes.
Let's take pledge and every day those 10 things are there, we should, must and should follow them. Okay. Then improve our
English.
Understood?
Skill.
Yes. Communication skill. Ready?